Chalmers. And a foul. White Walsh. White now to Mackay. White. Number six, Mackay. And now the Spurs fans will get excited because Dave Mackay is an exponent of the long throw-in. Now Mackay. Dyson to White. Chance number one. Walsh on the right wing. There's Walsh. White to Blanchard, to Mackay. Blanchard, Mackay firm at work. White, Baker. Keyworth. Comes to Riley. Beautiful pass to Walsh. No one in the middle yet. And the referee has given a free kick. By Riley with a free kick for Leicester. Clintock to Walsh. 10 minutes gone, no score in the 1961 Cup Final. Blanchflower. Allen's moving over towards the left wing. There's Allen. Kilboyle, and it's Mackay. So the game restarts with a dropped ball, player from each side. Now it's White. Now it's Mackay to... So now have 10 men, unless Chalmers makes a miraculous recovery. Leicester taken by McClintock, who's now the emergency right back. Cheeseborough, and it's Norman, and now Mackay. From Blanchflower to Mackay. Once again, it's King up. Mackay. Leicester being one short. Well, they've got him on the field, but he's no more than a helpless basket. Counting injury time, of course, to go before half-time, no score. Here's a free kick. Going to be taken by Mackay. Well, a throw or a kick from that position doesn't matter to Dave Mackay. Mackay calling his players to come close to him. Everyone gets a long way away from Mackay when he's taking a throw-in. Going in shoulder to shoulder. And Norman to Riley. Waiting for his men to move into position, and he finds Mackay. Dyson to Mackay, and there's White just past the centre spot. Nobody following up, so it's McClintock to McKilmoyle. Cheeseborough. Minutes. That's White. Henry with the throw to Mackay. Number 10. Mitchell. Mackay to Henry. This is White covering any back pass to the goalkeeper. McKilmoyle. Comes the poor Chalmers. Well, he got his pass through to number 11, Cheeseborough. McKilmoyle. Very rarely do we see Johnny White caught out like that. Keyworth. This is certainly a very brave effort by Leicester City. Mackay. Jones again. The majestic Henry to Mackay. Allen. Smith waited penalty area. Mackay. Mackay, Dyson, Riley, the only Leicester-born player on the Leicester side with the throw. Mackay, there's King. And Mackay. Blanchflower with a free kick to Mackay. Quick thinking by this young centre forward to Walsh, and the strong man Mackay coming clear up to Jones. Blanchflower to Mackay with the free kick. Lilito. That's Baker to White, and it's Dyson to Mackay. 15 minutes of the second half gone, no score. Maurice Norman up to Mackay. Now Smith. Turmoil. Walsh. That is the game slowed down now to conserve the Leicester energy. Pushed by Jones, right in the back of Riley, free kick to Leicestersborough. Now Riley, has he got the speed? Corner. That was a bare shoulder charge by Mackay. That's Maurice Norman to Blanchard. Mackay. Spurs beginning to play with their usual confidence now. Anschler. Allen. Spurs doing that in the passing, keeping in the same position but trying to draw a defender. That's the object of it all. Try and create an opening. Leicester's throw. Now Mackay. To a Henry. Mackay. Henry to Mackay. White. Mackay. Guy is fouled, so it's free kick to Spurs. So it looks as if the League and Cup double has at long last been accomplished, the first time in modern history. First time since 1890. Number 11, Cheeseborough. Leicester throwing everything into attack now. Riley. Mackay, who came in with that quick tackle now. To McClintock. Up to Riley. And Mackay quickly into the tackle now. Everything up and to McClintock. Leicester certainly run themselves into the ground, and a gallant effort to. When we remember in history the wonderful record of Spurs in winning this Cup and League double, I'm sure everyone will remember the magnificence of their very gallant opponents. White. To Kai. To White's team of the season do what no other club has done since 1897, when of course the double wasn't anything like as tough a proposition as it is. Talk. Riley beginning to cut inside. It's Riley. Out of play, there's the flag. Keyworth to Walsh.